Nasty Dan was the meanest man I ever knew. He'd stomp and scream and be real mean the whole day through. He'd frown a bunch, he ate nails for lunch and he'd never laugh. He'd growl and yell and I heard tell that he never took a bath. Nasty Dan was a nasty man. Hard to understand that Nasty Dan. Now Nasty Dan was a nasty man the whole day long. He'd go where he could and he'd try real good to make things go wrong. He'd jump for joy when a little boy would trip and fall. And the only words that he ever said were, I don't like you at all. Nasty Dan was a nasty man. Hard to understand that Nasty Dan. Now, a real interesting thing that I want you to know about is this here, because it's the most important thing. It concerns a girl and things like that. Now, Nasty Pearl was a nasty girl that met Dan somehow. She said, you like me, rotten ass can be. Let's get married now. So they went and they did and had a nasty kid, and I must confess that Dan pretty much leaves everyone alone now, and he doesn't bother anybody anymore, cause he just lives in his nasty old house with his nasty old wife and his nasty old kid in nasty happiness. Nasty Dan, he's a nasty man. Hard to understand that Nasty Dan.